Why does independent storytelling matter so much, do you think?
I guess by definition, they're less cooks. You get to have a more singular voice, and perhaps you get to go out on more of a limb.
How important in supporting that do you think that platforms like Raindance are?
I think Raindance is amazing because you get such an eclectic... I think Raindance is amazing because you get such an eclectic group of films from all over the world, different genres, all in one place, which otherwise might be quite hard to see. And yeah, to have a platform where they're all in one place is amazing.
In terms of seeing things, where are we going to be seeing you next?
I think the next thing that's coming out is a thing called Little Birds for Sky, which is about Tangier in the 1950s, based on the short stories of a nice Nin, also called Little Birds. That's the next one. Oh, I'm about to start filming a series. I can't speak. What's wrong with me? I'm about to start filming series 3 of The Windsors.
And of course, people love that show. What can we expect from season 3? More silliness and fun?
Yeah, more of the same.
I'm curious, have you ever had any feedback from the actual royal family about their reaction to the show?
Yeah, well, no, it was amazing, actually. After series 2, the Queen invited us round to watch it at home with her, so that was really incredible. No, never heard anything, no.
Do you think they have watched it, though? I mean, would you watch it if it was you?
Oh, God, I definitely watch it. I have no idea, though. I imagine they've probably got... Well, I don't know. Maybe they have, yeah.